Fellow soldiers of the Tau Ceti Special Commando Group, welcome to the forward operations base of the Orion Sector. Today, I have to brief you on humans. I know you're highly motivated and ready for battle, but I was informed that the previous units have underperformed due to overconfidence and lack of mental preparation. As you prepare for tomorrow's battle, you need to understand what you are really facing. Let me get this straight. Some say humans are lucky, and that's why they managed to beat everyone in battle. As if they had some primitive bond with the universe or psionic powers. But it's much, much worse than that. If it was just about psionic powers, our psi repressors would work against them. But these are fucking useless. Humans are not lucky. There is no such thing as luck. They're not psionic, and they don't have a secret bond with the universe. They are just so incredibly perceptive. Some say human perception peaks straight into the quantum fabric of reality, surfing on quantum foam, drunk with unconscious mysticism. They might even cheat the universe's arrow of time by seeing possibilities that exist beyond the thin sliver of the now. They call this phenomenon the Penrose Peak, and it's part of their brain's fine structure. Their mind is literally made of quantum tunnels. Don't assume the human you see in front of you is really just standing in front of you. His mind is pervading the whole room, and he's not even paying attention. Yet, don't try to fool a human in negotiations. His daydreams will betray you. Don't assume a human will not feel the sabotage on his weapon. He will have an afterthought. Don't expect humans to choose the wrong button, pill, door, or setting at random. They will sense the purpose beyond your cleverest obfuscation. Don't lose time lying to them. They will most likely defeat your most complex ruses. If asked about these physically impossible feats, they will tell you they don't have any idea. They just knew. They had an intuition. They felt something. Luck, fate, a hunch, a tickle on the tip of the nose. One of the options seemed friendlier, or somehow talked to them. They didn't like the feeling of this or that. They defy common sense. They make a joke out of causality. They untangle the quantum fuzzball. You are facing humans in battle? Don't give them time, space, options. Don't leave anything lying on the floor. Humans might randomly assemble some impossible contraption and just kill you with the most innocent-looking items. They call it MacGyvers. We've lost thousands of soldiers to those. Even when they don't understand what an item is or how it works, they can intuitively turn it into a lethal weapon. Just attack the humans with overwhelming force. Don't overthink it. Don't wait it out. Don't try to outsmart them. Frontal attack. No staging. And maybe, maybe on that specific day, the humans won't get too lucky, intuitive, or crafty. They won't do anything seemingly impossible. Won't randomly defeat your tactics. Won't break the laws of the fucking universe for once. And then, maybe, a single soldier from your unit will survive battle barely and return to camp with a fucking broomstick duct-taped onto a Denebian plasma torch embedded into his pectoral exoskeleton for good measure. MacGyvered, as humans say. You'll call it a glorious victory. Humans will just call it Monday morning, and they'll be back for the broomstick.